Hey everybody, and welcome back. We are here with the Callista Protocol. Been hyped to play this game, haven't played a Dead Space game in years, and needs this. This is by the makers of it. The old devs. Of some of the old devs from Dead Space. That's why this game has a lot of qualities that are the same, so I'm gonna love it. I already know I am. Let's get right into it. I don't want to waste any more time. I just want to get into this and have a good horror game. We'll do a medium. And we'll just stay with the basics.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Yeah, go check them out.
I'm going.
Yes, I'm going, I'm going. I'm checking stuff out first. Leave me alone. Okay, so that's where I gotta go. Okay, so let's check these out. Oh, what's that? How's the menu button? Oh. Oh, I ain't dropping that. There.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Confined to quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Too dead. Alright. Thing over here, it's worth checking out. Max size code. I was gonna say, was this the bathroom? And it was. Okay. Ooh, nice reflection. So am I delivering stuff to the prison? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing?
Son of a bitch.
Think that's what I'm doing anyway?
I guess I'll check the other side.
I gotta climb up over this. Yep. Oh shit.
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Alright. Alright, well, would you get your ass back up here? And watch your back?
Been boarded? Anywhere. What are you talking about, been boarded? Holy shit, what the fuck is going on? No, we're almost there. Almost there. We got this.
Control of my station! Bird flight controls! This is bad, Jacob! Mayday,
Oh, motherfucker.
Listen.
Hey, 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 come on. Come on. Oh, God damn it.
Just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
First ship I ever lost. Reported by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey. Do your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
That's quite the beginning right there. I can't believe like half his face was missing. And like half his jaw. I mean, his jaw was still there, but you know what I mean. It was just, whew.
They are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you move.
crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Deadman!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Man, that fucking ooh. Ooh. Do I have to hit that or something? So wait, I'd literally just get there, get my head shaved, get this thing put in my fucking neck, and all this shit goes down? I have some bad fucking luck.
Oh my god.
Oh! Cells?
No. Security systems offline. Remain in your cell.
I don't think he's gonna be okay. That'd be something bad, taking all these big-ass fucking robots. Dude, you okay? What's up, bud? Oh shit. Wait, who said what? Oh, yeah, I see you. Hold on. Yes, I see you. Just make sure. Okay.
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Men to the highest, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. Might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Oh, shit. It's even more bad fucking luck right there. Oh. Oh, it's down there now. If that's the same one. Shit, look at them all over there. To take him to whittle that down. Oh. So, dude, you're just gonna fucking kill me. You think I'm gonna let you walk away? Oh! Oh! Hold the left stick, left or right before the enemy attacks to dodge it. Time. I'm gonna get hit so many times. That's the way I'd be too. I'd be is that? Oh, it's a guy over there. Oh, well, I'll sit down to block attacks. Oh my god, so it's all. Ooh! Fuck you! I can't just have a regular block button!
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. Right. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
See a help thing over there. So it's not even like an actual, like, block, but... That's gonna suck. Oh, this sucks. Sorry, I missed. Wait, do I have to push it in on it? It's head down, right? Okay. Oh, that's cool, but yeah, I thought it'd be a little. Hopefully, it's just for that one scene. It's not actually that slow. Oh, that's locked. Oh, shit. Man, this gets you right into it, pretty much. Holy cow.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary.
Oh, shit.
The watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Wait, somebody say my fucking name? Yes.
Jacob.
Shut the fuck up. Energy comparator. Don't see if I crouch. Nope. Oh, yes. All right. Hello? And he's in the cells. They had to be open. Fuck was that? Those fucking games. Already fucked up. Oh, there's no one in the cell. There's gonna be somebody in the cell. Oh, maybe at some point we'll learn to see what the credits are. They say this is where the real crazies are, but there's nobody down here.
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
I told you. Anyone else? What the fuck is in that? Is there something in that? Ah, that sounded creepy as fuck.
Elias, found the elevator.
Oh my god, it's got an open top on it.
Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
I don't think it matters. I don't think there's any fucking robots left, does there?
Oh, God, no! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
Oh, fuck. I need a big gun. Oh, all right, so I do gotta go up there.
Wise. They can't track us. Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
I was like, I'm turning the fuck around.
Scanning for active core signatures. Threat condition elevated.
Are you gonna move? Stay right there. Keep moving. make sure it's not thrown here.
No movement detected.
Oh. Yet. Make noise.
Systems online.
The fuck is that shit? I don't know where to go. I don't want to go through that door yet, and I don't want to miss it. Am I gonna have like a store I can buy stuff? Or what? Fuse required. I don't want to go too much further. I'm going to go back. All right. Let's go back and check. I want to make sure. So I do this and then I don't get a gun. I'm like pissed. Or a weapon and end up fucking dying. Ooh, what's this? Oh, motherfucker! What the fuck is this thing? That was what was. Oh my Jesus, that's what was in there. Oh shit. Or I needed a fuse. What's... Did I actually drop it? Huh. I guess I'll keep it. Like that. Rawr! Wait, what's... Do I put the fuse in here next? Okay, I take this out. Here and there. Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker. Okay. Let's see if I can do the dodge thing. Oh! Oh! Fuck you! Holy shit, I got one fucking health thing. I got one health bar. Use. That was kind of crazy. Okay, so should I? I don't want to run. I seriously don't want to run. There's a lot of blood.
Change. Do not fear it.
Oh, how cool.
It's only through change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard.
Wait.
But it is necessary.
No. Shit, I don't know what to do. I kinda don't wanna go in yet, cause I wanna. Hopefully I can backtrack a little bit.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Oh. So do I have to hit the... Oh, motherfucker. I actually blocked him though.
That might be something.
Ooh.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch though, and we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Oh. Go back. Can I go back? Let's see if we can go back. I still want to explore the other area. And the other part of that, where I had to use the pews and stuff. Seems like I'm gonna do a little bit more damage. So let's go back and check out that other area. really don't want to run too much because I don't want to run into a situation. All right, where's that Pete? Oh, yes, it's a sound, right? Now, can I go back out this door? Yes, all right. Did I go in here? Oh, wait. Yes, this way. Oh no, this is another area that I didn't go into. I think it was further back, wasn't it? I wonder what the credits are for. What's this? I know. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was something I can get into. Guess not. God damn it! Holy shit! Okay, so he hit fast, so I have to dodge both, and I still can't get the fucking thing down. Man, I am way back here. Oh, son of a bitch. But I still want to go back. Is there a way to change the... on my game. Oh, I don't. I don't care what that. Auto. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna at least put this on. No, I can't do that. Alright, well, I gotta try to get good at it. Maybe if there's like a new game plus something. Oh man, that sucked. So at least I'll try to go the other way first before I go in there and fight that fucking guy. Try to find the other fuse box. Damn, that sucked. I can't believe how bad he killed me. That's pretty cool. Now we gotta worry about... Wait. Oh, he's standing down there. Was it back? It was back this way, wasn't it? I thought, anyway. Oh shit, what the hell's up with that? Wait. Yeah, that's where I came through. This is where I came through, right? So it's not here. Sorry. Okay, I just want to get out of there because I thought there was somebody coming up over the fucking thing. Alright, let's find that. Because I'm not just imagining things, right? There was another one. Oh wait, there's another whole set of doors over here. Wait, how do you get in that other door? See if I can get how close I can get without fucking dying. Alright, what the hell? No, there was another door. That had that. Right? Oh, right here. Wait, what's that? Is that a help? Well, I guess that... It was okay, but wasn't really worth it, I guess. That was there, alright. Okay. Why'd you not tell these credits are for? This is actually worth coming in here for. Oh man, that's so cool. We hit each other at the same time. What the fuck? Okay, I'm not gonna go back. It puts me in the same spot. Yeah, okay. I can live without a few coins and stuff. Alright, how do I get out of here? Oh, what the fuck? I Piper. Oh man, that kind of sucks. Wait, what's... Oh, the ship's gonna be like... Wait, that was a health thing, right? Did I go back? I can heal up if I go back. I just don't... Oh, I dropped it. Oh, okay. I was like... Oh, I hacks. Okay. Good thing I turned around. Man, that's difficult as hell. So pretty much if you go to go in a vent, you'll automatically duck down. Anything else, you gotta kind of do it on your own. Man, those motherfuckers hit hard. There's gotta be like... Wasn't there ways that you could, like, upgrade your health in, like, Dead Space?
Almost there.
More than likely, this probably... That's cool, though. Is this the same place I just fucking was? Oh. Oh, okay. Nope. I'm seeing if I can hit the dot the same way. Like the same direction, and it's like, no. Oh shit, I gotta stomp on him. I don't know if I got time to... I got time. Oh bitch. Oh. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, okay. I'm fucking doing it in the wrong goddamn fucking direction each time. I'm gonna die so much. Told you I was gonna die so much in this. And do you like stealth attacks? I want to see if I can do, like, stealth stuff. Oh, I can. I was kind of waiting for me to hop over. Oh, I blocked it. I mean, I didn't block the second one, but I blocked the first one. I was like, I thought he was in here. Honestly. Didn't realize he was fucking following me over. Wait.
This new warden.
Oh, no. So I have to stay in the menu?
Chance. I just gotta be ready.
Alright. So why am I back to where the fuck I just was? I thought I was going to the weapon area. Did I really just pretty much go to the fucking basement, turn it on so I could freaking use the elevator? To go up one floor.
No, I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
Pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
No, that's in order. You...
Thank you.
This whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden
want you alive?
I told you. This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
No, he's not.
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now.
Wait.
I found a safe room up ahead.
I want to check around in there. Hey, man, I doubt it. He's a fucking Jedi. I'll see him as that.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
I got a weapon.
To do what is required.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, shh. Man, you guys are getting all fucked up. Contribution. Jacob, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. It's fucking money. Oh man, there's a lot of health shit here. That's never a good sign.
This'll come in handy though. Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Oh, it's here. You know, one of those fucking bug things again. $800 credits? It's gonna cost me $800 to fucking do this, isn't it? God damn it. Fucking new one.
Skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
Right.
I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Okay, let's recheck this up. So I wanna see.
The choice is yours.
Oh, nice. Another six. Explosive rounds. Block counterattack. I want to know what. Oh, I have to buy bullets, but I don't want to do that. Okay, after performing a melee attack, look for. Okay. So I can pretty much do a combo with it. What the fuck is that? Excuse me, sir. Some ammo. Oh, thank you. I kind of had a feeling.
It seems like he's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Oh, that's cool. He sticks it down the back of his pants. That's pretty cool. Thought he was going to make like a stick it to the side of his leg, make a fake holster or something. Now, can I get ammo from these guys too? I don't know. I don't know if it's just gonna be like a random thing. But like most games, probably ammo is kind of scarce on this. See ya! Fucking out of here. If I can be. Definitely. Motherfucker better not follow me. Oh, was I actually supposed to run? I didn't realize I was actually supposed to run. I was waiting to get stuck in like a fucking corner or something. Oh, come on. It's gonna fucking see me. I wonder why I was doing the quick thing. Apparently it'll do it with Wait, what'd he got? Is that him? Okay. Can you get stuff from these guys?
Area? I can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
There's nothing in here.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Ooh.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
Sound good. Now can I get through? Whoa.
This place is falling apart.
I'd say so. Here or something. Don't know where it is, but I dodged that way. Holy crap. Well, at least now I know where he's gonna be coming from. Scared the shit out of me. Oh, bitch. Okay. Thought he was gonna actually swing at me instead of grab me. This way, that's downstairs. And that's downstairs. Son of a bitch. I was like, hopefully it was just a room. What was that? Maintenance. Man, there's so much shit. And I like the fact that it's not. This There's one on both sides. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go around. I think. Kinda glad you can do, like, stealth. I don't know if I can actually do stealth on him, but... Something bad's over here. Something's definitely bad down here. Why do I gotta keep going to the area that leads me forward? So there's like no health thing set down there. Which honestly kind of fucking sucks. What the hell is this shit? Was that the only thing that was down here? Oh, that's cool. I thought that's where he had it. The shit was up his sleeve. That's actually really cool. Alright, I think I'm going to end the video right there. Before I do something stupid again. Oh my god, this game is so awesome so far. I can't wait to get into this more. Man, the dodge mechanic is kind of... ugh, here and there, but... obviously you'll get used to it the more you play it. I just can't wait to hop right back in and play this again. And keep right on going. So I'll see you guys all in the next one. Leave a like, you know, subscribe, and I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good one.